Welcome back, Wolfpack. Welcome to a Arkham Knight episode. I'm Ronnie Lee, and I am super excited to play this game. I couldn't wait, so I want to get straight into it because this has been highly anticipated. Now, before I start the game, though, I do want to ask a favor. If you guys can click that subscribe button, that would really help me out, but only if you enjoy this content. What is some of this stuff? I kind of want to look around because everything is different. Everything looks cooler. Just look at the Batmobile. Like, look at that. This reminds me of, like, this looks even better than the Batmobile from the Christopher Nolan movies. Like, this is amazing. Ooh, there's different bat suits. New 52 Batman skin. Oh, dude. Let me see if they have one that I actually like. Well, I kind of like that one, the 1970 one. But as I said, the Noel, I think, is my favorite. Yeah, look at how bulky he looks and stuff. Those are the cool ones. Like this one, too. Like, that's amazing. Man, I can't wait to jump into this game. Okay, let's do that then. Let's create a new story. And let's see what happens. Already, it started. Okay, this is my favorite Batman game of all time. Because how do you start a game with Frank Sinatra? Oh my god. Under my skin, I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. What is going on? I'd sacrifice anything come what might for Oy. The sake of Is that who I think it is? In spite of a warning voice, yeah, that's the Joker. Repeats, what? Are they cremating the Joker right now? Is that what's happening? Oh, this is creepy. Oh, I'm supposed to press the button. Okay. So we're cremating the Joker, basically. Oh God. So does this pick up from Arkham City then? No. Yeah, it picks up from Arkham City because that's where he died and... Oh my god. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. That is weird.
This is how it happened.
How what happened?
Is how the Batman died.
Wait, what? We died? Well, I guess that's the end of the series. Never mind, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, look at Arkham.
Joker was cremated. I pressed the button
and Gotham.
The evil bastard myself.
Is this Jim Gordon?
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell.
What?
Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Paulie's Diner.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Dinner. Okay, happy Halloween party. Wait a minute. It's Halloween? That can only mean one thing. Oh no. Is the Scarecrow gonna have something to do with whatever is gonna happen? Because it's Halloween? God, look at the graphics. It's just so beautiful. I love it. Henry Adams, isn't that the puppet man?
No problem.
Okay, oh, nice.
Thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, Officer Owens.
Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles with a side of bacon.
Oh. Tell my wife. Whatever it's say, it's a officer. Cheat day today. It's a cheat day.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
All right. I want more coffee. No, never mind. It's still full. Okay, everyone has, not everyone,
hey,
but
I'm
there's people with masks.
Officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Right. So?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh, is this diner no smoking? Okay. By the way, that voice didn't match that character's face. But, okay. God, I kind of want to explore and look around, because look at how good this game looks. Hello, Batman? Alright, check the guy out. You're not even looking at anything. Look at his phone. And what the hell are you eating? What is that? That's atrocious, man. Look at that. I didn't even think that was edible. Okay, let's look at this newspaper real quick. Okay, hunt continues for corporate killer. McCollum holds vigil. Okay, principal. Oh, nice, okay. So where's this smoky guy? Is it that guy over there? I don't know. Okay, let's make our way over there. And let's see. Hi, sir, are you smoking? You can't smoke, bro. Oh, you're not smoking. Your bag is. Oh, that's gonna cause a fire.
There's no smoking in here.
Why is his backpack smoking? Holy shit. Whoa, he scared the shit out of me. Oh, is this the Scarecrow? I think it is. There's only one man in Gotham that's that ugly, and his name is the goddamn Scarecrow, or Jonathan Crane. What the fuck? Are we hallucinating? Oh god, we probably shot a civilian. That's my fault. I'm sorry. Oh my god, Oh, we can shoot all these guys. What the hell? Damn, what a start to freaking Batman game, dude. It didn't even feel like a Batman game until, like...
This demonstration used just 5 hours.
Yeah, Scarecrow.
My latest toxin.
He sounds menacing and he sounds so cool.
This will seem like child.
And he looks cool too. Look at that.
This is your only warning.
Oh man. Dude, I can't wait. Evacuation bus. Wow, everyone's evacuating Gotham? Holy crap. Some might say there's anarchy going on.
Threat work. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Holy crap, 6.3 million?
Today?
Black Canary
so
Club. Oh, damn. That's the diner we were in. Well, who shot the officer?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's fine.
Is that Two-Face and Penguin? Oh, yeah, it is. No. Oh, he looks different. Oh, they both look different.
And worse. Not
Penguin lost all his hair.
Stop.
Oh my god, look at that. Where the fuck is the Batman? Where are we? Dude, I got goosebumps. I love this game already,
dude. It
took
just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Yeah, where is that man, though? I don't know where we are. I kind of want to see what Batman looks like. Batman created by Bob Kane and Bill Finger. I always have to point that out. Always. Always have to give the man his credit. There we are. Whoa, look at it. It's so detailed and it. Oh my god. I'm just gushing over this game. Oh my god. We are finally in. Now we can play. Is the controls the same? Yeah, pretty much. Oh man, it feels awesome.
I hear there's some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
It's so like fluid and nice, and it the graphics are just mind-blowing to me. Okay, so we're going to the GCPD. Are we meeting with Gordon?
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Oh, our boy Gordon.
Sorry, I've got to go.
He looks different.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
There's our boy Kevin Conroy.
An hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Like always. Don't send your men in. That's a suicide mission. Let me handle it. Gotham.
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247.
What's going on?
Hey, Batman.
I'm gone. Too late.
Every damn time.
Okay, what are we doing then?
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, weren't you just on the phone with your dad? Like, why are you asking me how he's doing? You were just on the phone with him.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Right. Oracle. I want to see this character bio. Nice! Okay. Damn, she's 5'11"? Damn, okay. Even the UI looks different, too. Look at Scarecrow. Look how crazy he looks. I love it. Okay. Then we got Jim Gordon. Alfred Pennyworth. Nice, finally. Okay, this is Batman, and... well... okay. Bruce Wayne kinda, But alright, whatever. So, rescue the missing police officer. Let's do that. I can do that. I can't wait. Our first mission in the game. Oh my god, gliding is so nice, man. Oh, I miss playing like a Batman game. I mean, I played Blackgate, but yeah, that's not really... nah. I was missing this. I need this. So yeah, the Joker's dead. Like, that's crazy. We cremated it, or I don't know, he was cremated. Alright, let's see what the combat feels like. Oh, I can already tell I'm gonna love this combat. What you think you're gonna pick up, huh? Oh, I love it. I love it. It feels so good. Oh my god. I'm in love. I never thought I can be this in love with a video game before. Oh, I'm sorry.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
I totally forgot we were rescuing a police officer. Uh-oh. Excuse me. You can't be just driving crazy like that.
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Evening the odds. Well, let's even the odds then.
Get their hands on military hardware.
What's gonna happen? What? We get to drive the Batmobile! Oh my god! I mean, I know this game has been out for a while, and everyone played it and everything, but this is my first time playing this game, and I... oh my god. How does this handle? I've always wanted to, like, drive a Batmobile. Okay, accelerate.
All
your men, Jim.
Oh, yeah.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
Oh, yeah. We're coming after you, bro.
It's too dangerous.
Sir, right. Okay, interrogate the driver of the military vehicle. I can do that.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
Don't worry about it.
Six, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman
I was
back.
Just gonna say that police car should have... Excuse me? Oh! Oh, we can fire rockets?
Don't worry, Jim.
Okay, we're probably doing more damage than anyone. We're wrecking, like, Gotham streets right now. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. Damn. Yeah, we're probably... Yeah, we're wrecking Gotham. Like... Okay, can I shoot more missiles? Nice! That's awesome! Okay, do it again. Do it again! Come on! Oh god! Yes, we took care of him. Okay.
That takes care of the vehicle. We need to interrogate the driver and find out.
Well, hopefully the driver is still. Is this the driver? Is that the driver? Wait. Oh wait, no. I thought that was the driver. Never mind. Is the driver still like?
Get away from me!
How is he still alive? That thing blew up. You better start talking, dude.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where's Scarecrow?
Uh-oh. Wrong answer. What is that? Was he supposed to spray me with, like, fear gas or something?
Say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay.
Damn, ruthless.
Out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying... I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Chemical analysis. Are we gonna follow this chemical trail? Whatever?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're
right.
Not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer.
You
what
do that.
Going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's go. Come on. It's so cool. Like. Oh my god. Okay. Interrogate Scarecrow's Scarecrow's safe house. I'm not used to driving the Batmobile, so it's kind of like.
This is the place. I should check this.
Where's the penthouse? Is it over here? It is. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Really? Who said that? I better not find you. If I find you, you're not working for anyone. Right, so
be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just
damn, wait. Is there no like detective vision?
Going against orders? Have
you 1 2
yeah,
3
he's done
4
something to his face, hasn't
okay.
He?
Do they have guns and stuff?
I
don't know, but I'm gonna just whoop some ass cuz that's what I know how to do. Oh shit, okay. Let's get him, because he has a gun. There we go. Nice. I love the combat in this game. Oh, dude. I tapped fucking LT. What the hell? Okay. We took him out. I don't know what happened there. But that was awesome. Okay, cool. Is that Poison Ivy? Oh my god. Is he gonna try to shoot her?
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber.
Why is he cutting her loose?
I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Bro, that's poison ivy. Huh. Like, if you think...
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
See? I knew it.
No! No!
You made a deadly mistake by allowing her free. You're dead. God damn it.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Right, is she just gonna break free or are we gonna stop her? Cause... We can't just have criminals roaming around. Even though they already are. She looks so different.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello?
No.
Me.
You stay away. 6 feet.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
That's a little cruel, dude.
It started with the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley.
Wait, Harley's in this game?
Said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
That wouldn't be any fun, would it?
I believe that was the idea.
Like, imagine everyone takes over Gotham and there's no Batman.
And when I came to,
how boring would that be? Like, what would you do? You'd run out of stuff to do.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
I don't trust these plants right now. These vines are kind of suspect. See? I knew it. I knew it. I called it. I said it. I said it. No, he won't. I'm telling you. I warn him ahead of time, and he's still... Okay. You know what? Whatever. Wait, what?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
What the hell? How did he... What?
What's wrong?
He was just... Okay. Not gonna question it. What the hell is that? Is that a tank? Oh boy. Okay. Yo, this is so fucking cool. Oh my god.
Operational.
Can we shoot? What?
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
Can we blow this up?
Any second.
Oh, dude, what? We can remote control this car? Are you serious right now? So, are we supposed to just drive around and fight tanks?
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Well, yeah, okay, I got it. Whoa, someone's shooting me. What the f- Okay, there we go. There's another one over there. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Okay. Oh, excuse me. I would appreciate it if you didn't shoot me. There we go. Nice. One more. Oh, I missed that one. There we go. Oh. Fuck you, dude. Is that it? I think that's it. Nice, okay. Dude, that's so awesome. Oh my god.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Right, and she's just voluntarily going with me. Like, really?
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Ooh, it's time to go to war. I can't wait. Alright, cool. Poison Ivy, let's see. Nice, okay. Where exactly are we going? Okay, run battle mode, weapon, energy, system diagnostics. How the hell do I do that? I have no idea.
Batman's got a tank. Let's cheat.
I'm sorry, can we stop that guy? No, okay, never mind. Let's go to where we're supposed to go. Well, what the hell is this? I don't know what that is. Well, I mean, we helped the police, so that's pretty cool. Okay, let's follow these guides. Oh, okay. This is training. I don't really want to do training. Do I have to? Wait, what? So, yeah, I think we're supposed to do the training. I don't really like trainings. Don't worry about it. I'm actually gonna try to do the training. There we go. Okay, start training. Oh my god, it's kind of difficult to like reverse in the Batmobile. Okay, cool.
Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Right. How do we do that? Are these the targets? What? I don't know if those are the targets, but I'm just gonna explode them. Oh, this is so dope.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete.
Nice. Stage. Can we get another one?
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Right. How do we do that? I'm just happy these things aren't, like, firing at me, because that'd make it so difficult. Is it level 2 yet? No, okay. I guess we keep shooting it until we level it up. Okay, XXXX. What's going on? I'm pressing XXXX, like, nothing's happening. What? Oh.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3.
Take that was sick. Okay, nice.
Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Well, didn't we just do that? Why do we have to do that again? Okay, this dude's coming at me, so... Fuck. Okay, this just got harder. Okay, we destroyed one. Fuck's sake, I'm not good at, like, strafing and stuff. Alright, that was pretty decent. We're dodging them and destroying them at the same time. Okay, okay, boom. Nice! Did we do it? Is that it? Yes! Simulation complete. Okay, continue. I don't want to do that again.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Right. Okay. Let's go then.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city.
Don't worry. I'm on it. I'm on it.
I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD.
Yeah. You guys do that.
To deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
He's talking about me. Dude. That was awesome. Okay. Oh god. I would highly appreciate it if we okay, level 1 barrage. There we go. Dude, imagine this being like real. Like that would be crazy.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrol.
That was pretty good, I think. I don't know.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Okay, so take Ivy to the GCPD lockup. I can definitely do that.
Of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile.
Interesting.
Select the appropriate program.
I have no interest in that unless it's necessary. I'm used to, like, in video games, left trigger being like brake and stuff like that, but in this one it just brings up battle mode, so I don't know.
Good to have you here, Batman.
Nice.
Down to the lockup on the lower level.
I will do that. It's actually nice to go into a precinct.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
I dare you to shoot me. I dare you to shoot me. See what happens. No, you guys were about to be under attack if you guys would have shot, like...
It's gonna take a little while longer.
Calm down.
Drop by the clock tower when you're ready.
I'm doing your job for you. I'm making your job easy.
Who taught you to drive?
None of your business, okay? It's called autopilot, okay? Do you not know about that? Self-driving, huh? Don't think so. She probably don't even know what a Tesla is. Are we gonna see some familiar faces in this?
Gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you?
Isn't that the guy that we broke his hand? It is.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Is that her man?
Well, that's one.
Is that Aaron Cash? Oh my God! I have a long time I don't see him.
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Right, cool.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yeah, you're used to shells, right? Hopefully you don't break out of this one. Of course, Wayne Tech.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
I kinda do. I'm not gonna lie. I kinda do. What you guys talking about? Hmm? Who's wanted? Let me see.
Will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Now, who's that over there? Is that the Bronze Tiger? Excuse me. No. Nope. Excuse me.
Each and every one of you.
Okay, never mind.
Amended when this is over. The work starts now.
Here we go. Let's see.
We're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of
so who are these guys?
Right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times.
Okay, never I don't know who those guys are, but okay. Excuse me, can someone tell me where I can go to...
Now those punks, I've got a solution. You just don't seem to want to hear it.
Oh, can we talk to Gordon? Yeah, you better not say screw me.
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Yeah, Cash, give me a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Right. So am I going to have to rescue them?
It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation.
Whose body?
But the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty.
Oh, that...
Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Hey, is that... Oh, my God, that's the Riddler. Okay.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't
worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
Ooh, mission lock. Okay, mission select. So we got the main mission here, which is meet Oracle at the clock tower to help locate Scarecrow. We got the, I guess we're going to have to save Station 19 fire crew members. We got Riddler, and then we got this creepy one. So yeah. We got a lot to look for. Expansion missions. Huh. Wonderland. Ooh. Was that the Mad Hatter again? And then... Cool. There's so many missions. We also got Most Wanted, too. Nice. Okay. Wow. I think that is a lot for this episode. I'm not sure. I'm really enjoying this game so far. I love it. I love the graphics. I love everything about it so far. So I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. And you guys stay tuned for the next episode. I'm not sure how long I'm going to play each episode. But yeah, for editing purposes, I guess I'm going to keep it to like 45 minutes each episode. But yeah, stay tuned, because I am excited, and I hope you guys are as excited as I am. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, click the like button with your paw. If you guys didn't, let me know why in the comments below. That way I can improve and entertain you guys better. But if you're not part of the Wolfpack, you should join, because I'm cool, you're cool, we're all cool. We should be one cool community. Also, you can get notified on my upcoming content by clicking that bell icon below. But yeah, if you're part of the Wolfpack, you already know what I'm going to say. Stay cool, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.